What's the drink?
Lemonade.
And what else is in it? It's green.
Lemonade, agave, and the mint seems to be making it quite green.
And why are you serving this here at the Food and Drink Festival?
Well, it's refreshing, and we were hoping it'd be a nice day, and we want to show people kind of how the food bank is trying to provide healthy food for people. So we're trying to provide healthy lemonade the same way that we provide healthy food at the food bank.
Okay. What else do we need to know? When do you guys start this Toronto Vegetarian Food Bank?
We opened in January 2015, and we're a pop-up, so we're only open once a month. We're now serving about 130 people a month, and that's keeping us really busy. As busy as this lemonade is keeping us.
Right. So how can people participate in this?
In what way?
Next year, we'll probably
participate
in, you know, food bank and helping the cause.
Mostly we need donations, but people can go on the website www.tvfb.ca and you can email and volunteer if you want to. Mostly we need funds, really. We're trying to raise almost $2,000 a month to keep it going.
Okay. And what kind of food do you have so far going at the food bank?
We serve basically the same stuff every month. This is some of the stuff, like your broccoli, peppers, sweet potatoes, carrots, apples, oranges, bananas. We have rice. We also have chickpeas, lentils, pasta, pasta sauce, tofu, kale, garlic, an array of vegetables. We provide about 60-65% of our budget goes towards fresh perishable whole foods, and then about 40% goes towards the proteins, like the lentils and the, you know, the bases, like the spaghettis, the pastas, the rices, etc. But it's mostly fresh fruits and vegetables.
Great. Again, your website is?
www.tvfb.ca. TVFB, like Toronto Vegetarian Food Bank.
Thank you. Oh, what about the Vegan Everyday book?
That is, Vegan Everyday book is from one of our sponsors, Douglas McNish, a chef who's also here today. He's donated these copies, and we're selling them to raise money for the food bank. And
perfect.
Doug's awesome.
Great. Thank you so much.
Thank you.